Who built Stonehenge? Stonehenge was supposedly created by the Druids, according to popular belief. It was built for sacrificial ceremonies by the Roman temple priests. Stonehenge was first linked to the Druids by John Aubrey. He was essential in popularizing the claim that Stonehenge was built by Druids, according to his efforts. Unfortunately, studies have disproved the age-old idea that Stonehenge's construction was influenced by the Druids. Usually, Druids worshipped in forests, but it has been verified that they did use Stonehenge occasionally as a temple of worship and sacrifice when they moved into the region. Scientists have determined that Stonehenge was built almost 1,000 years before the Celts ever occupied this region, ruling out the Druids as a possible explanation. On the midsummer day in 1905, the Druids initiated 258 trainees inside these stones. Stonehenge is normally closed to the public on Midsummer's Eve to prevent it from being defiled.